A potential class action lawsuit against UF over COVID-19 policies is now headed to the state Supreme Court. Attorneys for UF grad student Anthony Rojas argue the university should have to refund certain fees for services that were not provided due to the campus shutdown early in the pandemic. A divided panel on the First District Court of Appeal found in November that an Alachua County judge should have dismissed the suit. This is one of several similar lawsuits filed across the state.